true that you're a monster made up from the body parts of dead people?
Mm.
I see. Now, is it also true that you were the very first woman to ever